Now I'ma say this once again, open up your mind.
The shine heard around the world came from our fresh rhymes.
The contribution to showbiz
mixed with entertainment. Resurrected rhymes, not the same old same.
Now if you like what we came with
and you feel you can sing with it, the verbal language and the way we arranged it. Now entertainment to make the people applaud.
I'm not trying to say my style is better than yours. I'm from the graduating class of 1988, LA Unified School, MAH. A gangbanger from the streets taught me how to break and sound. Central LA, ayo, can you relate?
I'm Charlie Tuna, the one who puffed the Buddha, keep the Snapple in the cooler. Used to go to junior high with Sun Dula, old schooler. A permanent element in your tournament, telling it prevalent, never delicate when we burn it.
Now from LA to the UK, we attempt to rock the party. The vibe and the music, you don't hear that no more hardly. I can say it's partly all I thought smarty. J5 will bring you more than the shaking of a body.
Ayo, but child is born, but no state of mind. But when I first heard a nigga put words to rhymes, I went from hot with cars to pot of blue all stars to hanging no monkey bars, catching spiders and jelly jars.
How far back can y'all remember? I can remember back when I was 1 year old.
So let's take it back to the concrete streets. Original beats for real live MCs.